A nice 48 hours ahead, but live Super Doppler 4 impact days begin on Saturday and continue into Sunday and Monday. We'll have showers at times, especially late Saturday and through the day on Sunday. The heaviest rain still looks to fall Sunday night into Monday, with the model showing anywhere from about 1.5 to 3 inches likely across the area. Let me show you what I know right now. Clouds will increase throughout the day on Thursday and will be present most of Friday. Most of Friday is dry, but the mountains and the northern part of the upstate could get in on a few showers by the afternoon hours. As we go into Saturday morning, we've got mostly dry conditions, but cloudy skies. Those winds, though, coming out of the south, so that's going to warm us up. It's going to be an unseasonably warm day, and then comes the showers returning, 5 o'clock or so. So I'm thinking late afternoon, early evening, rain showers will be approaching from the west and the southwest, and it's going to be a warm rain for us. That continues into Saturday night and will be widespread to heavy at times into Sunday morning. Now, Sunday is not going to be an all-out washout, especially for the mountains, but showers will be around at times, and it's going to be wet throughout a good bit of Sunday. Sunday night into Monday, another wave moves our way with widespread soaking rain, and then comes the front. The front will cross through the afternoon hours of Monday, clear us out and cool us down. We'll get a little bit of mountain snow on the Tennessee line, and then we'll clear out. Most of next week looks to be below normal temperature-wise after being so warm over the weekend. So rainfall totals still sit around 2 inches from our computer model. That kind of splits the difference of that 1 to 3 on average across the area. And that would fall during that 3-day time frame. As we look at the temperature outlook for next week, this gets us through the end of next week into the beginning of the following week. Well below average temperature set to move our way. We'll have to watch out for any kind of interesting weather coming our way with as wet as we have been. Okay, so the 4-day looks like this. 57 tomorrow, 60 with increasing clouds on Friday. Showers are likely mainly in the evening hours of Saturday. Sunday is the live Super Doppler 4 impact day with scattered rain, 64. We're at 62 with widespread rain on Monday. Then we're clearing out and cooling down. Notice those highs go a bit below where we should be this time of the year. In western North Carolina, we've got increasing clouds, showers moving in Saturday, Sunday into Monday before we clear out and cool down next week.